Superstar Shah Rukh Khan called his three children Aryan, Suhan and Abram his trio of sugar, spice and everything nice. Shah Rukh on Monday evening shared a photograph of his three children on Twitter. In the image, Aryan, Suhan and Abram are seen holding each other and smiling at the camera. The Chennai Express star captioned the image, "My trio of sugar and spice and everything nice, and oh yeah, Gauri's too." The 53-year-old star married his wife Gauri Khan in 1991. After a six-year courtship, they welcomed Aryan in 1997 and their daughter Suhana in 2000. In 2013, they became parents of Abram, who was born through surrogacy. On the acting front, Shah Rukh was last seen in Anadel Rai Zero, which also featured Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif.